The key message is that cyber insiders are an increasing threat. They're much bigger than we think. It's a vastly underreported crime. That we have some people who are malicious insiders, some people who are unknowing insiders, but what we need to know is something about their motivations and something about the damage they can cause.